You know, you can only really notice the bad parts of life because you have so many good parts. It's what makes the bad parts that much worse, really. Bad things next to good things always seem to take attention away from what really matters. So they always feel terrible, huge. But it's just like noticing a red rose amongst a bunch of white ones. It just stands out because it's different or even rare to see. However, just know that just because you have one red rose doesn't mean the other white roses don't mean anything. It's a large bouquet of the good things in your life, so don't let the color change make you forget that white roses exist in your life. I hope today was a white rose, but even if it was a red one, tomorrow is most likely going to be white. I can feel it.